standing at the corner of Holmes and Truman Road, Kansas City. If you look down, you'll see a power pole that's right next to this street light right here, a little further over, and then back to probably somewhere inside that fence, and all the way out to the corner right here is where the First Democratic Club once stood. It was a site of a gangland execution that made national headlines. Charles Binaggio and Charlie Gargotta, big time hit in the Kansas City mob.